Real estate investment, defined as the purchase, ownership, management, rental, and or sale of real estate for profit. Improvement of real property as part of a real estate investment strategy is generally considered to be subspecialty of real estate investing called real estate development. Investment in real estate can provide opportunities for financial gains to investors. Owning investment properties can help build wealth, increase income, and help diversify an investment portfolio. Classification of real estate. First is residential. Investment real estate can include residential land and properties. Residential investment typically involve homes such as house and lot and condominium. The second one is commercial real estate. An investment in commercial real estate might involve the ownership of retail stores, office buildings, or storage facilities and warehouses. Investment in commercial real estate is typically more involved and costly than residential investments. Commercial property leases can be longer than a residential rental agreement. Both the cost and profitability are usually measured on per square meters. The benefits of investing in real estate are numerous and vary depending on the goal of the investor. How much money to invest in real estate property can depend on the investor's risk tolerance. Also, an investor's time horizon is important to consider when making such a large purchase or investment. The first one is capital appreciation. Investment properties can realize capital gains for investors due to property value increase over time. A capital gain is a profit that results from the difference between the original purchase price and the sale price of the property. Of course, investors can only realize the capital gain after they sell it. The second benefit of investing in real estate is the rental income. Many investors buy real estate for the steady stream of income that it provides, whether it's residential or commercial property. Renters or occupants pay the owner each month until the rental agreement or lease expires. This revenue stream can offer stable income for retirees and others who are looking for an alternative source of income besides income for holding investments such as securities and stock. Income from real estate can also act as a hedge against inflation. Ways investment real estate can be managed. Leveraging investment real estate can follow numerous paths. An investor might join a real estate investment group that pools its funds to acquire properties. The owner of the investment property may hire property managers to oversee the day-to-day upkeep and rent collection for a piece of real estate or an entire portfolio. Or either they can enroll their unit into the property management under the developer that they purchase the property. A real estate investor could also look to serve on a lending or funding side of projects with an expectation of a return on their investment. For example, investors could be the lenders behind the hard money loans for the real estate. The borrower in such an instance will likely pay higher interest rates to receive the funds and will need to repay the loan in a short period of time. The lender might agree to the loan in the hopes of taking ownership of the property should the borrower default, especially if the property has the potential for greater resale value. Thank you for watching for today's video. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos.